OASC's environment brings more than just positivity. It's a place where you come to learn, you come to meet friends, where you come to meet, honestly, family that you'll never forget. My council that I was with during summer camp, I talked to them on almost a daily basis. The atmosphere brings a sense of family, a sense of inclusion that I've honestly never felt before. To be able to relate to someone your own age and really connect with them in a way you can't anywhere else, it's an awesome feeling to be able to relate to someone in that way. And the long-lasting relationships I have here, I mean, I'll never forget them.
What makes it amazing is the special connections you make between everyone who comes here, because we all come here to improve ourselves and improve our schools and do the best we can to create change. So the fact that we have that similar outlook creates a very special bond between everyone, and that is very empowering.
OASC is a place where you can learn to act, learn, and serve. Act in a way where you can go out and advocate for yourself and others in a way no one else can. You learn how to serve not only the group of people that you represent, but people who are also not represented.
I immediately just thought, like, wow, I think this is the place I need to be. Like, I am a leader, I've been like building myself up as a leader, and this is where I can learn to be a better one, and I can find people who really do relate with me in that sort of way.
You learn to be the person who goes out and starts those chants at the high school games. You learn to be the person who comes up with the new ideas. You learn to become really what a leader embodies. And to be able to not only gain that, but be able to share it with others, is amazing. I think anybody can come to OASC, whether you're in sports, whether you're a team captain on a robotics team, or you're just learning how to become a better person. OASC brings an experience that no other camp can provide.